must know what comes next.
I think we can make it. We don't have Limbo Prime, but we can honestly make it. Why not? I already spent so much today. Now we could do this one or the Santorin slot level 60. Did we unlock something with that? Like we used a lot of focus? Probably not enough. Oh, we are close. 25k and we are 16k. Increase the pool. What did I just do? Oh, the things that we can. Okay. We have 8k in Amaron, 16k Yunaru. Now, which one is better, Aklex or Afuris? I feel like Aklex is a lot better. It's a lot less accurate, but a lot higher the critical chance. The magazine is a lot less, but still. I think I'm gonna sell a Furis. Oh, we can keep Gamma Core. So this is a side weapon? Really? Yeah, we don't have any card for this this slot. Have I not sold this? Drac Goon. Yeah, let's sell it. I mean, it's good, But yeah, not that good to keep it. So we have gamma, okay. We could, yeah, we could get this chest. I mean, we have so many things to try. I'm doing chest as well. I don't care. I will regret this day. We can even build chromo neuroptics. No, we need ember neuroptics. Okay. Well, let's claim a weapon. This seems strong, so I'm gonna wait on that. Or maybe I'm just gonna keep it. Gargon right. Let's test it out. A lot less impact, a lot more critical, a lot more fire rate, a lot more magazine. More reload? Oh god. Serration is for the damage. Yeah, maybe we just keep the reload speed for now. That's not gonna mean it's gonna be some damage. Do we have another capture mission? I want Oberon Prime. I'm not really interested in the Terra Prime, so if we get Helios or Valkyrie, it's fine. If I don't die.
Here on a capture mission, you must find, capture, and extract our target. Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found a Fisher. Look out for the Reactant. They're dropping Reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. You found the target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
We get to go. He really doesn't want to wait 50 seconds.
Fisher, defend yourself and use reactive to open. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Where is my Fisher reward? Oh my god, really?
Operator, do you understand? This Limbo is telling us his story in pure math. And I must say, he's quite witty. You have to forge that blueprint as soon as possible. I must know what comes next.
D-Wide in Void. See you. Now we have enough. The status is already 21. I don't know. I think this is the best one for now. What happened to the capacity? Why is not raising? I don't know. The world mission was a fail.
here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
Then you have no honor.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
Watch out. I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You're near a fissure. The enemies are dropping reactant. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Target located. Bring them in. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
We good to go. Limbo Prime Blueprint? We just got the Nimbo Lower Optics. That's lucky.
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
His story in pure math, and I must say, he's quite witty. You have to forge that blueprint as soon as possible. I must know what comes next.
I was about to leave the squad. I just want to see it. Yeah. Limbo Prime in system and chassis. We have it. We have so many prime frames blueprint. Even this one we can craft. New capture.